down here with Nate Stacey, one of the drivers in the overall leading car, Flying Lizard Toyo Motorsports. Nate, one of my buddies from Texas Region NASA, tell us how your day's been going, man.
Day's been going great. I woke up about an hour ago, so still fresh, you know, so nothing has gone wrong thus far on the hour I've been awake today. Everything's been pretty good. Car's running flawlessly. Team's running awesome. Strategy guys are strategizing, you know. So I'm just kind of getting told to wake up and put on my suit, and they're like, "You'll be in the car in a couple hours." Like, okay. Just following the team rules and orders and whatever we need to do, and try to get bring you home.
Awesome, man. Now, being the new guy on the team with a team that's done back-to-back wins, what's it like being the new guy that wants to go out there and try to make this a three-peat?
It's a lot of pressure, man. There's a lot of guys going for my spot right now. So as the new guy coming in, you really just got to push for everything you have. And last night we ripped off some really good lap times in the middle of the night, probably about 3 in the morning. We ripped off some 44s. So we're really happy with the lap times given the tires we had. So there's a lot of pressure, a lot of other drivers going for your spot. So you just got to be on your game at all time. If you ever get caught out of your game, then it's just you get close to losing your job. So there's a lot of pressure. You just got to keep pushing forward and doing your best you can and trying to absorb all the knowledge possible.
A confident young Nate Stacey from NASA, Texas, here ready to get in the overall leading Flying Lizard Toyo Motorsports car. Best of luck to you, Nate.